I'm in first year while I'm talking about my favorite country, England. My country is season and climate, overview, cuisine, holiday in the restaurant and prison, why I like to go there and capital. The season in England. England has four seasons. England has four seasons. Spring, autumn, summer and winter. The climate in England is the spring is warm, the autumn is cool, the summer is hot and the winter is cold. Overview. England is in the west on the west of the map. Its side is near 130 million and 400 kilometers square and population are 55.62 million kilometers square. It is in Europe and it has Scotland and the England has many food in England has many food like fish and chip, community party, drinking England is tea. Interesting fact in England. England and Christian religion and Christmas is talked about it in 25 December. Reason why I like to go there. I like to go there because I want to see Big Ben and see Ice Mountain. Capital. The capital in England is London. The size of London are 1,572 meters square and population are 136 million meters square. The famous landmark in London is an Ice of London. Conclusion. Today I talk to you about season and climate, overview, cuisine, interesting fact, reason why I like to go there and capital. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions?
What is the main language in England?
The main language in England is English.
Why do you like it?
Because I want to see Big Ben and see the sky of London.
Have you been there?
No.
Do you like any food in England?
I like fish and chip and community party.
Why do you like to see Big Ben?
Because when I forget the time, I can look there and know the time.
Do you know any more of the drinks in England?
No, I don't.
What time of year, what season would you like to go to England? What season?
I like summer.
Summer? Okay. Would you like to go with your family or by yourself?
I want to go to England with my friend.
Good.